Rolling?
Yeah.
Okay, today here we have my son Jake. He's going to be the cinematographer. We're going to saw on this 6x12 fir beam, and it's got a couple nice knots you can see in it. We're going to see how my 346 with the big bore kit on it that I made in 2005 works. So we're going to do a chain. It's an 18-inch bar, and it's the second grind on this chain. It's my woods grind that I use for felling timber.